The regime is subject to extreme threat. Let's look at why the U.S. might attack. North Korea's missile program has changed dramatically under Kim Jong-un. Recent headlines have focused on the effort to make missiles fly further, but there's another element. It's also thought that some of the growing number of tests are training exercises. So not just testing if missiles work, but preparing soldiers to use them. All this increases the chance of what David Maxwell calls an American preemptive strike. And if Kim Jong-un believes that one is coming, he may order his commanders to start a war.
So, if I'm a North Korean commander, I will unleash the firepower of my artillery and inflict as much death and destruction on the South as I can. And in the first hours, there will literally be hundreds of thousands of artillery.